My name is Karen, and I'm here today with Peter Andre, and he's here to talk about Sizes Penis. What can I say? He's big. It's great, oh no. So you say it's this big, but, so tell us, how big is it, really? Seriously, how big is it? Well, it's, what can I say? I mean, it's big. It's big, by the way. I mean, that man over there is even looking at how big it is. I mean, average size, but bigger than big. This is my girlfriend, Katie Price. She's here to see. Hello, my name is Alex. You can see I like dressing up like a woman. This is my baggage. Oh, cheers for that, babe. There's a picture. Oh, yeah. Do I put it up on my face? I can't even read the words. I think it says my name on the front. I think so. My name is Alex, and this is my boyfriend. Hello. Yeah. Well, is he? He's got a big one, apparently. Well, what can I say? Katie's never said I was bad in bed at all. I was quite good. Yes, he's big. That's right. Yes, he's very big. I'm looking at it now, and I can tell you that he's one big cock. Oh, there they are again. Great. Can someone tell me why we keep getting these on screen? It's trying to wind me up a bit. Oh, there they are again. Is this interview supposed to be about me? Because I'm sort of dislike this. Getting quite uncomfortable here. Right, when you're stuck. Back to me. Hello, yes. As I was saying, it is big and I don't want to talk about it as much as I did. So you're telling me your big penis is massive, basically. But I'm looking at this picture and it's not. I'm Dan over there, said it end, and I think it's just you're telling lies. You're telling fibs. It's this big, apparently, is it? Well, let's have a look. Nobody could tell me that man has a big cock, okay? I have a big cock. Jordan told me in bed I have a very big cock. No man has a cock bigger than a black man. I am from Africa, for fuck's sake. Nobody tell me have a little dick. No, it's disrespectful. I am Dwight York. Do you know why they call me York? Because they see my penis. Well, that's, what's he on about? He's never even fucked Jordan. Well, you tell me. No, you listen to me. You listen, alright? My penis is big, and I will fight for that. I will tell anyone on this earth, I will show anyone, it is big, alright? People may say it's small, but it's not. It's big, and it counts to me, and I love you all for saying it. You fans, you say it's big, but look at it, it's this big. I mean, I can smile about it, but it's big. To me, it's big. And everyone, and it comes from the heart. I'm telling you now, it is big. I'm telling you, it comes out like this. And this size, it's like the size of it's massive. Look, that dad over there even says it's big. The cameraman. Why is he lying? Do you think it's big. That's all I'm saying. And seriously, it is big. It's the size of a chainsaw. It just comes out of me, and I'm not going to lie. It's breaking me down. I'm sorry, but that's the way I feel. It is big. So, you're still saying that your penis is big, but it's not, is it? It's not big. Listen, you just shut up a minute, alright? You know nothing. You've never had a dick up here. I have. Well, I've not. But I'll tell you that then. You know nothing, alright? I don't even talk about it. That's it. My penis is big, and that's all I'm saying. Thanks. Thank you so much. That's it. I don't want to talk about it. It is the size of my forearm, not this big. Thank you very much. That's it. That's it. We'll leave it there. I don't want anyone saying my penis is big. That's it. Let's not talk about it, alright? It's not. Well, you're still saying it's big, but listen, I don't want to talk about it, alright? Can we just chop it off? Alright, I don't want it anymore. Thank you. I just want to chop it off. Alright, thank you. Fuck off, please. Just go away.